I shall fight valiantly.
I don't have much time, so listen closely. This is Professor Raymond Nobi. The following are steps to be taken in order to dispel the Kandarian demon. Deviate from them at your own hazard.
It's time for the tender.
Search nearby for pieces of my map. It contains the location of the items required to banish the demon.
Just point and shoot, I guess.
If I can lift it, I can swing it.
A peculiar device. Truly a curious concoction. Divine force flows through me.
The survivors have acquired the first piece of the map. Take heart.
What a libation! Drink deep of this potion, friends! Thank you. bask in illumination.
Team now holds another piece of the map. Keep it close and continue.
Truly a curious concoction.
I'll use it this time, I promise.
Divine force flows through me.
Putting it back again.
Hark! Here is something of consequence. Thou shalt be crushed under my boot.
Final piece of the map in your possession, only the demon stands between you and the necessary ritual items, the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger. Dagger is nearly yours. Summon your courage and stay close.
Thank you.
Reloading.
You have obtained the Kandarian dagger, a legendary artifact with power to burn undead flesh.
What a libation! I shall fight for our very souls! Divine force flows through me.
The team has awakened the lost pages, striking terror into the black heart of evil. Expect resistance. The lost pages of the Necronomicon. The power of the book is within reach. You now possess the lost pages and Kandarian dagger, and must face the Dark Ones. I wish you the best of luck.
I have marked something of significance for all to see. He who brings light raises a bulwark against evil.
The book. The demon will stop at nothing to destroy it.
Vitality is restored.
Recording, hopefully, knowing that if you are hearing my voice, you have triumphed over the Kandarian demon and saved our world.
Begone, evil ones! All praise the hero from the sky for showing up.